Hydrogen and helium are two gases that are lighter than air. Most balloonists in the United States use helium. Although helium is slightly heavier than hydrogen, helium is non-flammable. Once the balloon is filled with enough helium and the combined weight of the balloon and gas becomes lighter than air, the balloon will float. In order to make the balloon rise, the pilot will drop sandbags, reducing the total weight of the balloon. In order to descend, the pilot pulls a rope to open a valve on the top of the balloon. This allows some gas to escape, making the balloon heavier and causing it to lose altitude.
Do you think you would be able to navigate a gas balloon? How about a hot air balloon? Let us know down in the comments how you think you'd do. And if you liked this video, be sure to follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter, and subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.